discussing the poem All Things Bright and Beautiful. We'll move on next lines. Next line says, He gave us eyes to see them and lips that we might dwell. How great is God Almighty who has made all things well. Which means we are talking so many things about wonderful creation of God. One thing have you observed without eyes? Is it possible for us to see these wonders? Not possible. Okay. Likewise, we are praising so much about this nature wonders, about fruits, sunset and so many things. But without our lips or mouth, is it possible to explain? So, where do we get these eyes and lips from? Yes, these also created by God, which means human being are also created by God. So everything is created for us to see, and we are to tell others the greatness of God who has made all things well. So moral of these lines, which says God has given us eyes to see the truth and the beauty of nature which really exists, not to insult others but to look beyond the situations, and lips for speaking the truth and sweet words so that everyone loves to stay with you, not to criticize others. So moral of this poem is, this poem tells about how great God Almighty is, the God who has given us eyes to see and lips to tell, the God who controls the season, the God who controls the sun, and the God who created and makes everything. How little things change the world and how each little efforts matters.